My name is Blake Freeman, and I have spent the last 2 years helping my friend Leroy learn everything about aliens, psychics, and all things paranormal.
Voodoo is magical.
So is the Disney World.
During our journey, we met many people that claimed that they had powers that could save the Earth from the impending apocalypse.
It'd be like Waterworld on land.
But I'm actually going to be reading your fecal matter.
Listen, this is, come on, we're getting to the bottom of it.
Like this alien hybrid, Don Ray Walton.
Half man, half alien, half angel.
That's a buck and a half. I'm not quite sure you can do that.
And then there's Prophet Yahweh. He can call a UFO down anytime he wants.
I'm asking you to send a sighting. Send a sighting on Yahweh. I'm going to label this a no-show.
No, seriously, anytime he wants.
I want another chance, Blake. I'm going to call it a no-show. It'll be labeled maybe a no-show.
Even a no-show is a form of communication with me. You know, so it basically says,
I'm not coming today.
And together we will attempt to save the world if they don't kill each other first.
Hey man, good luck.
F*** you, man. I hate your ass. You know you're the stupidest motherfucker on this planet, man.
Now sleep way down.
Squeeze out what you don't need.
All right, teeth.
They left your mouth at one point.
Air of air. Earth of wrath. Fire of fury. Water of wonder. Love of love.
What?
I don't want to kill you, and I don't hate you.
Why I hate you?
Well, who's the lesser of the two evils?
You are.
Right.